Dear students, today we will start a new chapter, chapter 3, that is Introduction to Pivot Animator. First of all, what is Pivot Animator? Pivot Animator is a software that allows you to create stick figures and show their movements. This is a simple and easy software, lets you create your own animated stories using stick figures. Now we will move to our first topic of this chapter, that is how to start Pivot Animator. Dear children, first of all click on the start button. Now the start menu appears. On the start menu, select the all programs option. Now scroll down and click the Pivot Animator folder. The Pivot Animator folder expands. Now click on the Pivot Animator option. You can observe that the Pivot Animator window appears. The Pivot Animator window has different parts which are also known as its components. Now we will discuss its components one by one. First is frame. It shows the position of a figure. Next is frame controls. This group has various buttons to control the working of the frames. Next is background. This button allows you to add a background to the frame. Next is add figure. This button allows you to add another figure to the frame. Figure controls. This group has various buttons to edit the figure. And the last is add frames. This button adds the recently edited position of the figure to the timeline. Our next topic is stick figures. When you start Pivot Animator, you will be able to see a stick figure on the Pivot Animator window. This stick figure is made of lines and dots. Using these dots, you can adjust the posture and position of the figure. The lines of a stick figure are called segments and the dots are called handles. There are two types of handles. The orange dot at the center of the figure is called origin handle, which is used to move and change the location of the figure. The red handles are at the end of each segment. These handles are used to rotate the segments of the stick figure. Now we will move to our next topic, that is inserting stick figures. Dear students, you will find some ready-made stick figures in Pivot Animator. You can use these figures to create your animations. However, you need to load these figures before you can use them. Now, how to clear the frame area? In first step, click on the orange dot. Now you can see in the picture. In the second step, on the left pan, from the figure controls group, click on the delete figure icon like given in the picture. Now how to load a figure? First of all, click on the file tab. The file menu appears. Now click on the load figure type option. The open dialog box appears. Now click the desired stick figure, like I choose elephant. Now click on the open button. The selected figure appears on the frame area like given in the picture. Now we will move to our next topic, that is editing stick figures. Children, you can easily edit a stick figure. You can change the size of the figure, increase or decrease the length of a segment, or rotate a segment around a handle. To change the size of a stick figure, on the tools panel from the figure controls group, click on the up or down arrow key in the figure scale spin box. Now the figure size increases on pressing the up arrow key and decreases on pressing the down arrow key. Now how to rotate a figure? Press and hold the alt key. Now click a handle and drag the mouse to rotate the figure in any direction. You can observe the figure rotates around the origin handle. Now, how to adjust the length of a single segment? In first step, press and hold the control key. Now, click the handle of the desired segment and drag it. Now you can observe the segment stretches. Children, this is a practical based chapter. When you will do the practical practice, it will be more clear to you. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.